Hello, our topic today is the employee dialogue, which means talking to employees. A lot of leaders tell me, well, I do talk to my co-workers constantly when we meet in the office or in the production shop floor. But what we mean is not to talk about, let's say, only small talk, the last weekend or a football match. But what I mean is to really have an appointment with your co-worker in a one-to-one setting to create a positive atmosphere with no disturbances. And then people ask me, why should I do so? And well, the answer is easy. So this employee dialogue has the purpose to get to know each other in a better way, to, let's say, create a common understanding and to create trust and a strong relationship. Next question is, when should I do something like that? Well, it depends. So it can be planned or unplanned. Such a dialogue, a feedback dialogue, could be part of a planned procedure, like, for example, an onboarding process, or when you regularly give feedbacks every quarter of a year, for example. Or if it is unplanned, that means that something has happened that you want to talk to your coworker. So please, as a leader, take your time to have these employee dialogues. Do it. It is worthwhile. Thank you.